going to be Mandela Lawrence-Burke taking the snap. Empty backfield. Two receivers to the right side of the line. Now a tight end comes in there. And Lawrence-Burke is going to throw ball into the end zone. That pass is going to be caught by Shyoun Petteway. And that gives Steubenville the 13-0 lead over St. Clairsville.
Ready, break. We'll be right back.